Assalamualaikum, halo semuanya dimanapun Anda berada, semoga sehat selalu dan bahagia. Ini hari Jumat, hari ini seperti biasa hari Jumat adalah hari makan malam bersama keluarga. Sesuai dengan janji dan tangan, hari ini mau makan pakai tangan semuanya, mau coba. Nah, kira-kira menu apakah buat mertua, suami dan anak hari ini makan malamnya? Nah, kalau kemarin kan udah nasi liwet ya Jumat kemarin. Sepertinya hari ini yang memungkinkan ya untuk lauk dengan pakai tangan itu adalah nasi bakar. Nah, kebetulan saya punya daun pisang, sudah menjadi fosil sejak zaman dahulu kala, ada di dalam freezer. Nah, karena daun pisang ini langka dan harganya lumayan mahal, jadi kalau mau beli daun pisang itu untuk dimanfaatkan dengan hal-hal yang penting saja, emang gak penting ya, gak maksudnya untuk bikinnya sesuatu saja, karena daripada beli daun pisang, mendingan beli sayuran bisa dimakan, daun pisang gak bisa dimakan kan ya, hanya untuk pelapis saja. Atau kalau udah terlalu mahal, daripada beli daun pisang, mendingan beli piring yang beneran ya. Kecuali di Indonesia daun pisang murah ataupun gratis, tinggal pergi aja ke kebun udah dapat satu kebun daun pisang, bahkan dibuang orang. Nah, kalau gitu gak memungkinkan bikin nasi liwet dengan daun pisang yang dilebarkan di atas meja seperti itu, enggak. Karena selain itu daun pisang di sini udah di frozen. Kenapa saya pakai nasi bakar? Karena musim dingin seperti ini, kalau dilebarkan nasi liwetnya selebar seperti kemarin, kemarin juga saya pakai piring tuh, karena piringnya sudah dimasukin oven. Dan juga nasinya juga nggak, kemarin nggak semua saya tampilkan. Sebagian berarti saya masukin rice cooker biar tetap hangat. Nah, apalagi kalau dibentangkan dengan daun pisang begitu, kebayangkan dinginnya makanan itu nggak enak, makan dingin-dingin itu kalau musim dingin seperti ini ya. Dan keluarga Ricci ini gak suka makan yang dingin-dingin, apalagi sudah masak duluan, nanti dihidangkan, mereka datang, makanannya udah dingin, udah gak fresh lagi, gak bakalan dimakan. Jadi makanya kalau saya masak itu kalang kabut kayak lagi lomba, karena harus masak bersamaan semuanya dalam waktu yang sama dan selesai, jadi sama-sama hangat. Jadi manajemen waktunya itu sangat-sangat diperhatikan. Oke, kalau gitu nanti lauknya saya pakai ikan bawal. Nah, ikan bawal. Saya masak ayam juga ini. Nah, ini daun pisangnya itu udah di frozen. Ini ya, daun pisang tuh naik daun kalau di Inggris, ini masuk ke dalam freezer. Nah, inilah sebenarnya kenapa saya tuh kurang suka kalau masak-memasak itu dengan daun pisang. Lihat aja nih, kerjaannya jadi banyak, harus digunting-gunting, harus dibersihin, kemudian harus disteril di api, kemudian harus diulas setelah bersih dan kering. Ini daun pisangnya juga udah sobek sana sobek sini ya, biar rapi kan ya. Nah, nih biar rapi, udah nggak ada lagi pinggiran-pinggiran daunnya, biar bersih rapi. Kalau kayak gini kan nggak bagus kan ya, ada daun-daun pinggiran dan ujung kayak gini. Kalau sekecil-sekecil kayak gini mau dibuat liwetan kan nggak mungkin kan ya, di sedikit-sedikit kecil-kecil seperti ini nih mau disusun. Udah kayak mau nyusun kertas aja, kayak nggak ada piring aja ya kan. Udah dicuci bersih, lihat daunnya hanya begini aja, sobek lagi. Lihat, kecil-kecil setelah dibersihin dan dirapikan. Ini nanti dikeringkan dulu, nanti baru dibakar lagi.
So today We're gonna eat with our hands today. And we're just waiting for Nanny and Granddad and my dad to come. So it'll just take like about 1 minute or 2 minutes, 3 minutes or 1 minute. So we just got to wait. And also, I hope you can see this. I hope you can see this. The front right about there. You see what I mean? Yeah, you can. So look. It's kind of shining and it's good. Hold it, just zoom in. All right. Now, I hope you can see it now, because I'm going to zoom it right there, the bright. It's amazing. Now wait for Mommy's cooking. And also I'm going to show.
Hello everyone.
And I will show you what Mommy's frying. Killing germ. Look. So you can see that green.
What is green there? Daun pisang.
Ah.
Can you say daun pisang?
Daun pisang.
Daun pisang.
Killing the germ.
Okay. Okay, everyone.
There's still some more channels of the Uni Leisure channel.
Hello, how is everybody? Oh, got some chicken licking in there.
Yeah.
How are you?
Sweetheart.
Yes, sweetheart.
What do you want? Fish? You want a...
Don't want fish.
Fried fish?
No, don't want any fish.
You don't want fish?
No. She's got lots of fish, Freddy. And I don't want any chicken either.
Well,
got chicken in the oven. flat fish, please.
Yes, flat fish. How do you want it cooked?
Normally, fried is great, but. Fingers tonight, isn't it?
Yes.
Flat fish. Fried. Yeah, fried. Yeah, fried flat fish.
Very
fantastic.
Dry. Yeah.
Yes, please. Drier the better.
Oh, right,
and crispy. Oops. Watch right. Yourself, Dallas.
Let me see.
Yeah.
Something's cooking.
Are you ready?
Well, are you
ready? Look at that. One second.
The visitors have arrived.
Yes.
So, how are you feeling today?
Oh, very well, thank you.
You look gorgeous.
Oh, thank you.
Oh, no.
Look, our dinner tonight.
Oh. I thought we were chicken.
Yes, we have chicken in there.
Yeah.
Yeah, we have fish also.
That's for fish.
Yes.
We're going to pick that up and go.
A restaurant we will open 30 minutes.
Tamu restorannya sudah datang. Saya belum selesai juga. Ikan belum digoreng, nasi belum digulung. Jadi, nasi bakarnya. Oke, kalau gitu mau siap-siap dulu. Jadi pengganti kerupuknya adalah ini dari Kulin Spring Roll Vietnam. Karena ini lebih lembut, jadi enak untuk dimakan dai dan brai. Punya kerupuk biasa, kerupuk ikan, tapi agak keras, jadi susah untuk mereka menggigitnya. Kok kerupuk udangnya sudah habis. Ini saya bawa cuci tangannya buat mereka.
Hello everybody. Hi everyone. Hello.
Good. Are you ready?
Hold up. Put the sound in the smiley.
It's just a nice delight that we eat with our hands.
Our fingers.
Our hands and our fingers.
They're showing to me the arms and the fingers. It's simpler. You can eat past the dogs.
You can just do boom, 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 boom.
Don't have to wash it.
I know,
I
should.
Me too. Fish
stick.
I don't
have to wash it
now.
Can you
lift
your
lips
on?
Have you got? Yeah, you're right.
And.
Really?
Oh, just because. I got that.
You can always just put your head in the truck.
But we can do it.
Jadi lalapannya dulu.
Yeah.
Ini nasi bakarnya, ini sambalnya, dan ini ikan, terus ini kerupuk.
Ready everybody,
ya? Restaurant open.
Restaurant open.
Restaurant open.
Look at.
Jadi saya buru-buru ini.
Oh, look at that.
And nasi bakar. Ini nasi bakarnya.
Yeah. This hot also. Huh?
Can you put that
one? No, you have
one.
She's already there.
Yes, already there.
Yeah.
What is just head.
All hands to that. All hands. All hands.
Right.
Okay. Well, use our hands, okay? Yeah.
Yes. Use the hand.
Right.
Which one? Rice.
Alright.
Yeah. Jadi dalam isinya nasi itu ada stinky bean.
Stinky bean. Oh. Stinky bean. Hey, you can do that together, though.
I can.
You only put your food in your mouth in your own.
Take it away.
Yes, leave it in there. Yeah. 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 Yeah.
Your turn, you have to do it yourself.
Yes. We'll show you one second. Jadi, ini semua menunya udah pada ngambil semua di sana. Ini dai dan brai. Ini ayamnya.
Yeah, you go.
Ini nasi bakarnya.
Mug squeeze it together. That's it. In you go.
Hello, brai dai.
How long are you, Nick?
Yeah. What do you think?
Thank you for inviting us.
What do you think with the hand?
So far, so good.
The right hand up.
Oh, yeah.
Yes. Yes, let's see. I cut this one first.
Mm. Stay cold then a little bit, so it's up.
Yes. Diam semua, ya.
Have you got some rice?
Yes.
I want the last one.
Can we take it out? Just a lot of it. Yes, you want some. That's if you ate all that, yeah.
It finally come true. Because I did this, and that was like that, that was like that, that was just like in my dream.
Yeah,
you're having a dream?
Yeah. That's it, then squeeze it together a little bit, I think so.
Is that?
Jadi mereka semua sudah makan dan menikmati.
In India, they serve the food on the leaves. You wait with your hands. Try the leaf over. Wash your hands. Finished, haven't you?
Sampai keluar tuh panci, ya.
Okay. See.
See.
Hi.
How are you
doing? Well. You know, I'm struggling with the rice. I'm glad it's not stew or soup.
Oh no, the what's that? The semolina pudding's coming later. That's a tricky one.
I don't think we'll need any after. No.
I know. It's the way to go, Nika.
Have you at all like rice?
Not yet.
No.
There's quite a bit to get yet.
It's making sure it's got another one.
Kalau saya bawa sendiri karena pakai nasi bakarnya pakai cabai.
This one
first. Very nice, sweetheart.
Good.
Fantastic. Long may it continue.
I can't get dairy very quick.
Kata dairy kan bisa bikin cepat-cepat, nggak begitu kelihatan ya.
Your name?
Yeah.
Very nice.
Very nice.
I thought, where is my fork and knife?
Where's your fork and knife?
Kelihatan dah, nanti saya buat videoin. Gak begitu kelihatan ya, karena mejanya itu sangat besar banget. Mau ngelihat itu udah bisa kelihatan lah ya.
It's on now,
it's very nice with that. It's easier eating the chicken than the rice.
Normal like before?
Yeah.
Okay. Do you want me to leaf there? With the leaf also?
It's Dallas.
31, 32, 33, 34, 36, 37, 38, 30.
You need?
Yes.
I'll do the washing up tonight.
What do you know?
Could you get used to it?
Well, I suppose you could get used to anything,
can't you? Nice piece of water.
Thank you, Richard. What's the white?
Oh. Cracker.
Like. Is it?
Cracker. It's so nice.
Mommy, I really like
the one. How do you eat hard?
Don't you eat hot?
No.
Just no fish. Can you believe he could eat that much?
Ooh.
Unbelievable.
Fantastic.
He could eat it.
Very good.
Yeah.
Very good.
So.
Found it hard work. Hard work, but enjoyable.
Hard work?
Yeah.
Hard work.
What do you think?
You say, when somebody says hard, is hard work, you say, they don't know what hard work is.
No, I should try this.
Tell you what, it's lovely, sweetheart. Very nice indeed.
Yes, very nice indeed.
What do you think, Dad? Was it nice? Did you enjoy it as well?
You ready?
Yeah, it wasn't hard work.
It was enjoyable, but it was a bit
hard
different.
Hard work, it was just different.
A bit different.
That's the word, different.
Not what you were thinking.
No. But I'm not sure.
You should try it.
Obviously, the chicken's easy. It's like we do anyway.
Try the soup.
Say yes. Yeah. I wouldn't mind doing it.
Yes. Yeah.
Dai ternyata suka, dia tidak keberatan mau makan lagi pakai tangan Bray.
I'd rather not.
Ternyata Bray tidak bisa.
Not that hard. Was it with the fish? Was small.
I'm more comfortable the way we eat. Yeah.
Well, I so anyway,
at the end of that, did you enjoy it?
Yes.
Yes, enjoy very
nice. Yes. We enjoyed it.
It
was nice, wasn't it?
It was an experience. A nice experience.
Nice experience. Yes.
Not what we're used to.
Not what we're used to.
Okay.
So
we're too old to change now.
Shall we do that again?
Yes.
Yeah.
I don't mind. Yeah.
Ooh, we'll give it another go, won't we? Won't we? We'll all have another go. Well, we do it anyway, don't we, Dale?
Oh, but you, Brian.
Of course. We'll give it another go.
If Brian has chicken next time, he won't find it hard work.
Yes.
No chicken, we just eat like a leg.
Yes, but leg. You'll be putting soup on.
No, I won't.
Jadi sudah ya, sudah agak penasaran lagi. Bray dan Dai seumur hidup baru pertama kali ini pakai tangan, dan ternyata Dai sangat menyukainya.
But your fingers are nimbler than mine. Yeah. Little stubby fingers.
Exclusive.
Look at that.
That's Alice's drink.
Oh, but you sweet that you expert now.
Yeah, no, it's fine. It's lovely. Yes. It's very nice indeed. Yeah.
Okay. So, jadi segitu aja ya video hari ini. Jangan lupa subscribe.
Bye.
Yes,
bye.
Please, don't forget. Press the button at the bottom. Subscribe, please. Thank you.
Kata Dai, tunggu kejutan selanjutnya.
Bye, everybody.
Bye.
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 Terima kasih yang sudah nonton dan tambah.
Bye.
Oh.
Oh yes. Oh. Yep. 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 Yep.